When you think of a camp, do you think of this?
Oh, I think we got some guests coming.
Located in Kent, Connecticut is Camp Getaway, a 300-acre playground where adults can relax, party, and everything in between.
You know you're signing up to go to camp, but I think some of the guests forget that. So when they get there, they have these crazy kind of bougie requests, and we have to remind them, like, you're in the middle of the woods. Like, you're not gonna be able to get that exact organic rosé that you're looking for.
The campers are all adults, and it's a 24/7 party in the woods.
Are like dancing on tables. It's so fun to watch. It's the kind of place where, like, you can actually go up to someone and be like, hey, I'm Glenn, what's your name? If that happened in New York City, you'd get pepper sprayed.
The backbone of the camp is the weekend crew. And of course, you can expect a lot of drama.
Get out!
And one out of every two.
You gave him permission.
We'll make it through the summer.
What did I do?
Oh my God!
I need a first aider immediately.
So that is my, like, big meltdown.
These counselors are there to work, but there's no lack of distractions.
A summer fling occurs, but you guys are gonna have to watch more to find out.
A summer fling or summer flings?
I can't answer that question.
I don't care, drive fast, drive slow.
Who's ready for mimosa? This is gonna stretch you out. You know, you have one face for the guests, like, hey, this is fun. And then when the guests are gone, that's when you're able to, like, really let loose of what's really going on.
If you want more of this getaway, tune in to Bravo tonight at 10 p.m. for the season premiere.